My next guest, probably best known as one of the founding members of the Velvet Underground. He has been a critically acclaimed figure in music for more than 30 years. His latest CD is called Walking on Locusts. Please welcome John Cale.
Confined to Dallas, and I think you're right to find another solution. Maybe none, but I might. I might be looking at trouble again, fighting about my way. When things are looking easy, gotta be careful in case. Closest I am to you now, closer to heel of them. I call you in the morning and tell you where to send. The last thing that we talked about after you had left, that message on my party line, that you were miles ahead. It is beautiful. I can stare at them for hours. You crossed the border this morning, I come across tonight. You lost the map of Mexico. It wasn't very bright. Now I've been looking at trouble again, riding upon my way. When things are looking,
John Cale. Nice work. Be right back right after this. The Mach 5 get into the Rock and Roll Hall of Fame.
Thanks,
that's
great. Much.
That's
thank
great.
You, man.
And this just came out Monday, Walking on Locusts. Yeah. Good luck. Please
thank
come
you
see
very
us
much.
Again. Thank you very much.
Thank
Tori.
You.
Thank you, Tori. Good luck with your movie.
Thank you.
Mommy, may I sleep with Danger?
Please.
And of course, woo, Dan Aykroyd, The Sci Factor. Woo. Great show tomorrow night from ER. Noah Wiley will be here. The beautiful Terry Hatcher and the lovely Natalie Cole. A lot of women tomorrow night. And Conan's got Ellen DeGeneres. And we'll see you tomorrow, folks. Thanks.